40. Safety, please keep your seatbelt on until you see the seatbelt sign turned off. Once we have arrived at the gate, please be careful when opening the overhead bins. Items may have shifted during flight and could fall out. You may not use your cell phone, however, please keep all of the carry-on items stowed underneath the seat in front of you. Please be advised that multiple doors will be open here for ground servicing if you're traveling with small children. Please hold your hands on the way out. If you're making a connection here, monitors inside the terminal have current flight information. If you are going to New Orleans, this is your aircraft. Please stay seated. Allow the local passengers to be deplaned. Once we get a final count, we'll let you know if you can move, use the lavatories, or stretch lifts. Once again, just stay seated until you have heard that the count is complete. For everyone else, head down to baggage claim. Wait for the carousel number to be called out. They do not pre-assign carousels here. Also, everyone, please take a moment, check your seat pocket. It is see-through for a reason. That means check to make sure all your personal belongings are out of that seat pocket, as well as any trash you may have. There will be a trash out here on the jetway. Once you deplane, you won't be able to get anything you may have left, so please check your area around you for all those personal belongings. Also, while we're here on the ground, we do need everyone to close their window shades and open their air vents. This is to keep the plane cool for the next set of passengers. Thanks so much for doing that for us. Also, thanks again for joining us. We know you have a choice when you fly. We thank you for choosing Southwest. Welcome to Houston.